Two fans wearing LaMelo's Chino Hills jersey. Remember, he always told us he wore number one everywhere he was.
Yeah.
They not only got a chance to meet him, but some pictures, some autographs.
How about that? Look at that little guy.
That's
you think
cool.
He's not fired? You don't remember that the rest.